So guys, today we are going to see how we can create a soft ball stimulation in Blender. Let us get started. Deleting the default stuff. Now, go to Mesh and add a sphere. Remember, a sphere and not a circle. Enlarging it a little bit. Go to Physics Properties and enable Physics for Soft Body. Remove the goal. The cache properties will be used to bake the animation. Now, go to Edges and increase the bending value to 1. Enable Stiffness. Check if all the field weight properties are enabled. Now, we will just add a couple of cubes for stimulation purposes. If we play the stimulation right now, our sphere will just pass through the cubes. So, we have to go to physics properties of cubes and enable collision property for both of cubes. And here we go. To make the sphere look better, we will go to modifier settings and enable subdivision surface modifier. Now, go to particle properties and select hair. Customize all the hair properties like lenite and number of hair. Select Advance and then go to Physics and increase Brownian value as well. Now, we will just add material and color to the 3D model and I will show you how the rendered animation will look like. And we are done. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.